Hi guys, I'm Rahul and welcome back to my channel. So, it's been some time since I posted some videos. It's been really busy with some work and some new projects, some plumbing work and a lot of things happening. And of course, the new channels, a lot of work, yeah, coming up soon. So anyways, this video is about the Aqua Rio, you know, filter media. That's what you guys have seen the cover page and come in to see this video. So before we start the video, I would like to talk a few things about the Aqua Rio company. So the Aqua Rio is a South Korean company and one of the leading names in the aquarium hobby these days. They claim to have made one of the best filter medias in the world and they have data to prove it. So there are a lot of details with regards to this particular media, what we are talking about in this video, and the details of it and the data sheets are there in a link which is mentioned in this video's description, so you guys can check it out. And there's lot and lots and lots and lots of data which proves it, that it's like 4 to 5 times better than the regular medias what is available in the market right now. So this video we're going to be talking about Neo Media Soft. So there are 3 versions of it, of this media. Again, details are mentioned in this video's description and you'll also be seeing it on screen. So this is a soft media which I picked up because I wanted to lower the pH. So they have something called a pure, which is like a neutral one, and they have hard, which kind of increases the pH and stuff like that. This media is like very cool. I've been using it for about 2 months in my black beauty tank. I've got some footage of it. It looks very different. I will show it on screen also. It's different and it's very, very porous. This tiny thing, media, has got 3200 metric square surface area. You know, that much more area for the beneficial bacteria to grow on. So because of that, what happens is 1 liter of the Neosoft media is equivalent to a 4.5 liter media like a Sika Matrix or things like that, right? So just imagine how much of space a 4.5 liter media will require and compared to a 1 liter media. So in that much of smaller area, it is going to give you the effect of a 4.5 liter media. So that is the difference. So the more surface area, like I said earlier also, is a room for the beneficial bacteria. So the more beneficial bacteria, the more effectiveness in our filtration. Yeah. One more super cool thing about this Neosoft media is it comes with the beneficial bacteria. They have given a small packet of beneficial bacteria which has got millions and millions of dormant bacteria in it. So as soon as it comes in contact with water and the media, it immediately starts its work. So generally your other medias don't come with that. So we have to actually add things like Seachem Stability or Quick Start or things like that, which helps in building the beneficial bacteria colony on our filter medias, right? So this particular brand is giving beneficial bacteria with it and it is very, very effective. Brings down ammonia immediately, like within a day's time, and it gets established faster because of the beneficial bacteria, right? So the colony starts building very, very fast. So generally what I've shown it in the video, but I'm just mentioning, so when you're adding the media into a filter bag, you need to add this beneficial bacteria balls which they're given, black color beads kind of a thing, that needs to be added into the filter bag, and as soon as it comes in contact with water, it starts its work. Yeah, so that's a super cool thing. I think any other media, at least to my knowledge, I don't think any other filter media is actually giving beneficial bacteria with it. Very few of them, I'm not taking names, but there's something really interesting about the product. Aqua Rio India sent me this Neosoft media for a review and I've been using it for some time. It's really cool, takes very little space, and I've shown how I've used it and bringing down ammonia, because I already have a tank which is running, but it brings down ammonia immediately, right? So, and the pH is also in control after I started using this. So these are the things I've shown next about what is the installation and how it has to be done. So that's what this video is about. So see you on the other side. This is the pack. This is the 1 liter Neo Media Soft. This is a soft variety because I wanted to basically lower my pH. So this is basically the 1 liter bag. Yeah. And this is the beneficial bacteria which they give along with the media. So we need to add this into the filter bag where we're going to be adding the media. So this are the
media looks. It's not like a regular shape. It looks completely different from your other filter media is what we regularly get. Yeah. So we need to, this got some dust, so we need to dust it out once and then rinse it with water, just once, not too much. So I'm gonna just rinse it with some water, yeah, so that the dust part, no, there's a lot of dust. If you see, it will come into my hand, you can see the dust. So you don't want that dust to be entering into the tank. So I'm just going to spray some water on it. So this, see, you see this dust. So basically they asked us to just remove this dust because this all happens in the transport and all that. That dust needs to be removed and then we can add it into our filter bag. Yep, let me do that and get back. So I washed it and there is this slight sound, I don't know if you can hear, that shows how porous this material is. So it's absorbing water. So all the dust has come out. So let's add it into our filter bag along with the beneficial bacteria. Let's do that. Yeah. So I've added some media. So in between this, I'm going to be adding the beneficial bacteria. So it is kind of in middle of the media. So then adding it in the last. So it's just something I'm trying out. Should work well, yeah. Like I said, this is already an existing tank. It's already an established tank. So I have the other media which is here. So the matrix and all is here. So once this is established, after some time I want to replace this also with that media because that's really good from whatever I've heard and seen about it. So I don't want to change all the media together, so I just doing first this part, then I'll be adding one more of the same section this side. Yep, so that's the plan. But otherwise the media is pretty clean, very porous, I could hear, looks pretty cool.
So you guys saw how the media is, how it has been used. Yeah, one more very, very important information. It's not specific to, you know, Aquario or Neosoft or anything like that, but generally when you're positioning your media, you know, the filter media, you need to position it in such a way that you have a sponge or something to hold the particles and all onto that, and this clear water passes to the filter media, any filter media for that matter. So please do check that. So if you're using a canister, first have a sponge, let the water come through the sponge, so all the dirt and muck is stuck to the sponge and just the clear water is going through the media. So then the water gets processed, then gets out, right? So that helps in actually your media to last longer, specifically with regards to Neo Media Soft also the similar way. So the more you give only water, the effectiveness of the media is there, and that's how is the best way to actually position your filter media, especially the filter media like Neo Soft or any other media what you're going to use. So definitely do it this way. That's a very, very important thing. A lot of people don't do that, and the effectiveness, if there is a coating of dirt and muck on the, you know, on this small thing, it is not going to be effective, right? So the water has to go through this and only then the bacteria inside this and all will start working, right? So be very careful when you're positioning your medias. Yeah, so that's, I think I think that is very important. You guys have to keep this in mind. So you guys saw how the media is. It's pretty cool. I've been using it for some time. Very, very nice. And in comparison, specifically when you say space wise, is one is, you know, 1 liter versus 4.5 liters, you know how much a 4.5 liter is going to take, you know, and 1 liter, you know how much space it needs. So that is a very huge factor, and effectiveness is the same. Yeah, it goes simultaneously. So that is what this baby can do. Yeah. If you guys want to purchase this product, all the details are mentioned in this video's description. Do check it out. Yeah. So until our next video, stay safe. Keep watching our videos. There will be some links which is coming up, I think here. Yeah. So do watch. There's some filtration videos what we have made. I have made a 1 hour video with regards to filtration. Also their playlist. And do check it out. I've explained everything in that. So until our next video, comment about what you think with regards to contents like these. Stay safe. Until our next videos, adios, bye.